how you can create a timestamp in your Discord embedded message. Whole process is divided into two parts. First, we will understand a timestamp and we will create a timestamp. Second, we will add timestamp in our embedded message. So watch the video till the end and make sure to hit the subscribe button, because we are going to upload more Discord related contents in this channel. So let's get started.
Go to this website, link is given in the description below. When you reach the website, you will find all the information for the timestamp. Here you can see the table which have given a lot of information for the timestamp. For more information, you can go through the website. There is the next website called Dance Tool, which will help you to generate numbers that will help you to make your custom timeline. Adjust the year, months, days, hours, minutes, and even second, and click on the convert icon. After you hit on the convert button, you will get a Unix timestamp. So copy that code, put the code in the syntax. I'm going to take this multi syntax style. So this is the example of sort timestamp. Let's understand the timestamp in detail. As you can see in this table, small t denotes the sort time period, capital T denotes long timetable, small d sort date, capital D long date. F is used for sort date and time, capital F is used for long date and time. You might be thinking, why to use this letter, right? All these characters are used at the end of the syntax. Small t at the last denotes the sort time. And if we want to make it a long time, just replace the small t with a capital one. For the sort date, small d is used for long date, capital D is used for sort date and time, small f is used for long date and time, capital F is used, and for a relative time, capital R is used. Now, how we can use it in our embedded messages? Go to the webhook website, clear all the contents, create an embed, title it as you want, and in the body, keep the message, paste the code with the syntax, send the message. After you click on the send button, you can see a webhook has been created successfully and the timestamp is also created in the webhook. This is it for today's video. Hope you enjoyed it. Next video is coming soon about creating Discord server 2023. For any help and queries, go to my Discord server, link is in the description below. Under the help channel, create a ticket. Ticket will be created at the top of the channels. Go to that channel and you can ask me whatever help you want from my side. Thank you for watching.